We are back. Right, let's go back in this fucking ship again and see what we missed. Are you ready? But this poncho's hideous. Looks like we're working on the side of a road. Why is it bright orange? At least BD1's looking cool with his gold. Goldness. Right, let's see. Oh, it changes sides. Wow. I'm gonna fall off, ain't I? Oh, oh, saved it. Oh, just standing here. Come on, Cal. What is happening? There we go. I'm falling. Sure. I hate this. I feel like I like all the other, like, slidey ones, but this one is so awkward. It's like so, I don't know. Why it feels janky compared to the rest. Oh my god. No, 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 no! Fuck! Okay, there we go. That's fine. Right, is there anywhere here? Right, no. We do need to go down. Let's have a wee look around, because we swam all underwater the last time. Maybe I missed something. Right, let's see.
Thanks.
So we went up there. Let's have a wee look around here. What's this over here? Ah, there we go. Nice. It was right at the start. Should have known. Hey, please be a new poncho.
What you got there?
Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay, how is this doing now? A secret left, and we'll get 5% unexplored. Interesting. Okay. What did we miss? Did we check under this water? We go through here? I think we did. I think we checked all the underwater. If I remember right. I don't think there's anything in the water in here, chest wise. Alright, well, let's just work our way back through again. There are no more ponchos. Well, there are. We can see that there are from the customization. We've still got 7 to unlock, so. Oh, I know what area we missed. I think it was up this one. Hold on, there was an area across the way. Yeah, oh no, we've been there. That's not it. Oh, up there. There it's there. Can we use these ropes? Can we go this way? This is a secret. Ooh. Ooh, nice.
Master, what's happened to them?
I don't know. There was a transmission.
Ugh. Boom, baby.
You're done. Bleeding.
Fuck me. Right, and then we go this way. Is this right? Here. Up. I need to go all the way through here to get out again. Well, okay. Does seem like it. It's fine. This is where the bounty hunters were the last time. No, it's not. What was that guy? Fuck me. Fuck's sake. There we go. Oh, was this where the bounty hunter were? I can't remember. Right, okay, back to the crash site. We'll finish up there. And that should be a good chunk of Zeffo explored. This was, I think. Oh no, it's this guy, that's right. Oh, hi.
There's an intruder. I hear
you. Oh, I forgot about that guy.
Don't let him.
I wonder if I can just. Can I?
Target down. Let's report it.
Oh, I was like, can I just run past these guys? Oh, okay. Three hits in the back and I'm dead. I think they are my least favorite enemies. Human enemies. The rams are my least favorite animal. Anyway, and the dual wielding purple guys are my least favourite human enemy. They're so quick. Pow, pow, pow! I've already killed them all though! Wait. Was this the last time I meditated? Oh, nice! It's put me all the way back here, which is actually like the way out. That's amusing. This is the last time I actually saved. See what happens when you've got like a fuck ton of stims? That's funny. I'm just gonna let them fight this time.
Someone else get up here!
I'm talking about in this game though. And I'm talking normal mobs that you just come across. Guy again, I just want to get out of here. There we go. Right, I want to go back to the crash site as well, so let's head this way. Because we've still got- Oh, fuck me! Need to level. I just realized. Is that going to explode? looks like.
A little healthier?
Feeling better.
Right, okay. So, what have we not explored here then? We've still got like 15% and a ton of chests. It's not that big an area. There must be, maybe it's stuff I missed in the war. Oh, there's one right there. That is stuff I missed in the war. Okay, let's keep swimming around then. I must have missed a lot of stuff in the water then. I thought I had went round everything, but clearly I don't. I can't see shit here. What's this? Can't get up there, can I? Nah. Yeah, there's nothing. Wow, visibility is poor. Oh, there's another one. Okay, I missed a whole section then. Area is fucking huge. Oh, hello. You okay there? Right, I've been this bit, yeah. I thought I had got this one. I could have swore I've been here. Wait, don't tell me that when I came out of the game and came back in, it lost these chests. I could have swore I had got this. Yeah, polished bronzium. I think when we restarted the game, because of my bug, that it's reset this. So I've definitely got that already. Well, that's annoying. That's why there's so many chests here that I haven't got yet. Yeah, it even like kind of highlights it when it's a chest, to be fair. Not even just the lights, it's quite easy to point out, to be fair. Well, that's annoying. You go all the way back through this area again. Where am I? I want to go this way. There's one in this guy's thingy as well. Kind of area. But where is it? Here.
got this.
We've already wore that one because we had it already. Right, one more chest and one secret, but it is fully explored. There's a panel up here. Have we not done that? What's this? Oh, we didn't. We must have not been able to get that the last time. Oh, we did come in here. Yeah, I remember. Wait. No, wait, what? Hold on. How did I get up there, actually? I just thought I needed double jump last time. Oh, do I need to use this to get up? That's what it is. Right, there's the secret.
Zephonian skull. Killed in some kind of war plane to death so long ago.
Right, one chest left, that's it. And then we've done, we're done. Hmm, where's the other one then? What is this? I think that's where we got that other chest. Oh, don't tell me the ones... No, the ram one would have counted, right?
Let's move, BD.
Is there one in with that big guy? The ram one still has been done, right? I'm sure, because I got the ram one and left, but... Has to be above ground, I would think. Maybe. Oh no, no, yeah, I've got that one, yeah, yeah, yeah. Right, so I've been here. Can't go in here, can you? No. Let's just double check. No, that one is open. Right, yeah, that's fine. Next to the glitched out ram. There wasn't two in here, was there? Can I get up on top of this? I can. Right, cool. As well. Where is the final chest? Can you go in this? No. I feel like if it was underwater, we would have had it. The underwater ones are relatively easy to spot. There's nothing else in here, is there? Oh wait, hold on. Oh, you sneaky wee bastard, Jay. Got it. Sneaky, sneaky.
Oh, you found something.
Oh, a new BD1 skin. Grungy, oh well, that sounds like a fantastic skin. Sorry, it kind of looks gold still. Right, excellent, this place is done. We have 11 chests left and 3 secrets. Right, so where to next? Right, so we've done the wreckage, we've done the crash site. Next up is... the ice caves are complete. Oh, the tomb. Fucking shit myself. I can't get out of this thing. What? Yeah, let's go somewhere slightly safer to get this. Oh yeah, so I need to go back to the... I need to go to the temple. The tomb has 3 chests and a secret. Is there anywhere on the way to there? Burial dig. Oh wait, that door's red still. How did I get here then? How do I get to this place again? Place is so big as well. My god, the tomb is massive. Fuck me. Weathered monument has a single chest. Windswept ruins has a chest. Oh, the pulverizers have a secret. Oh. Interesting. Okay, so I think we're just heading back this way. Back out of this area. Let's go. Garage is halfway done already, nice. Wait, what's... where's that safe point? Is that this? No, it's not. Well, it's a different area. Yep, we're pretty much going to be hoofing it all the way back. It's fine, we'll checkpoint as we go. It goes faster than you think, because we had this in Kashyyyk. We had to go to like the opposite end of the map, and it's actually not as bad as you think. Plus, it's good for XP. Oh, actually, speaking of XP, I've got a skill point to use. And Lodge Truck, I got you. Right, we're taking lightsaber mastery, increases all lightsaber damage. Yes. After this, we're going to take the throw, which is 3 points, and then there's the throw upgrade for 2 points. That's where we're heading. I think more damage would be nice. We don't really need to rest, but to reset our stims. Right, ice caves, we are heading. I never understand why we can't use this lift. Like, it's so weird that it forces you down here. So, I think we want to... We could go round and head back up. And do the windswept ruins first. How do we... I don't even know how we get to the temple, honestly. The map's not really giving me any information on that. We need to go to the Imperial dig site, I think.
Enthusiast. What a tosser. We appreciate your lurk. Your lurking is important to
yeah,
us.
Yeah, the dig
site. Please feel free to lurk at any time.
So if we go up to where the big beast is, rope swing along and go to the dig site, I think that's what connects us. Thank you very much for the lurk. Need to use or unlock it from the other end. What do you mean? Because when you go in from the dig site, it's locked by that this, like that this is the way down this lift, but then you can't get through there, can you? It's red. So is it via like how the fuck do you get back out of here? How do you get in and out of here? Thank you for the follow. And thank you for our connect scores. Like, this is the only way in I can see, and it's behind a red door. Like, this lift takes you down to the room that you do the midway boss fight in. Is that the lift you're talking about? This lift right here? Is that the only thing that I can see that connects it? But how do you get to this area? This area, I can't see anything that connects to anything. It's just sitting out here on its own. I'm confused. Where's the connection from here to, like, everywhere else? It's just sat out here, like, attached to nothing. I don't want to start heading in a direction and it's the complete wrong way, do you know what I mean? Wait, we can get to this, oh no wait, it's this lift here? No, that's the dig site again, that's not it. Wasn't there one way in and one way out? Well, the thing is, the way in the first time is through this room, which is like a boss fight room, but then the door goes red and locks behind you, and you can never go back through the room again, I don't think. So I can't remember how you get back out of here. And then back to this place, because it's through the story that you get here the first time. Like, it's story triggered to get you here. You know? So I don't know how you get through here without it. The big lift straight to the top, that big lift. Which big lift? I can't, the only lift I can see is this one. Right here. can go this way and see. I want to get up there. Hello? The circular thing at the highest part of the map, right to things. This thing here? Is this it? If they have any secret entrances you have to find, is that a thing? Oh, what's that? No, there's not usually secret entrances, no. Is it this thing you're talking about? So I have to go here? Right, so if I go where I'm... go back. Fuck, that's miles away. So, I want to go to the Imperial Headquarters. Which I have a chest to get anyway. Okay. Which connect via the Weathered Monument. Which connects via the Gusty Bluffs. Or the auger pulverizers. I need to get back up to the surface. Which is this lift up here. Yeah, so I want to go down. Back along here. Right, okay. Back. We're heading back. I think it's that lift across there. That yellow one. Hold on. I can't get across from here, can I? I need to go round. Right, okay. Woo! You can come right down here? Seriously? I did not think you would be able to. Whoa, hi. Ow. Can we move? Move. Please don't die here. Please don't die.
Stimpy.
I think it's this lift here. Yeah, this one takes us back up to the surface, right? So let's go. There's not like secret doors or anything, no. Not really. The hardest part of this game is just learning how to read the fucking map. Okay, I think getting to the temple takes us through two areas that we've got chests to get anyway, so. That's quite good. Did I use this one? Oh, that's the one I just picked up. I don't remember using this one. I used that horrible thing. We'll wear this one for a bit. Okay. So... we go through the abandoned village. Turbine facility has a chest, so we're going there. Gusty Bluffs are finished. Weathered Monument has a chest. And then Imperial Headquarters. Okay. Right. White's checkpoint here. Just in case anything happens, we'll checkpoint on along the way as well. Right, so how do I get to the village? There's also this chest and this derelict hangar which is driving me bonkers. Right, how do you get to the abandoned village again? Oh, you go through that room. Okay. I have a feeling this has a bounty hunter in it. This room. Can I sync it jumping and I'd have to break out the controller? I'm using a controller. I would not play this on a mouse and keyboard. No way. Yep, bounty hunter time. Oh shit! I get so stressed at the bounty hunters. I wonder if he's got a friend hiding. I can see the robot. I wonder if he's got a pal hiding behind the boxes. Sometimes there's just a robot, but usually there's two of them. I wonder if I can cheese it by staying out here, but can they not leave this room? Hi. Where's your buddy?
Can you see that? I'm gonna check it out.
Are you talking to a friend? Is it just you?
Oh, you will.
Is it just you?
It's nothing. Oh, you're in trouble.
Oh, I've got no way to source. Oh, there is two. Fucking knew it. Fucking knew it. You wee bastard, Jay.
A little help, BD?
Thanks, BD.
Last of the bounty hunters on Zeffo, if I remember correctly. Okay. We'll checkpoint again. A lift there shortcut. I don't think there's a lift here. There's no lift in that room. That room's getting nothing in it.
You should become a purge trooper with that confidence. I know I'd feel safer.
Plus, I don't need to go with the abandoned village right now. No, there's no shortcut here, I don't think. It sent two. A lot of the time, most of the time, there's two bounty hunters. No, there's no lift here, yeah. There's two, sometimes there's one, but it's rarer to only have one. They usually have a buddy. It's been a while since we've been at this village. Honestly. We're heading... over to the right. Yeah, this way.
Enemy located. You killed them all.
This bit's finished, right? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I cheese as many of the bounty hunter fights as I can, because they are so stressful when you don't get them right and then they don't spawn again. So I will always do it. Plus the fact that the game just locks them into a room just asks for you to cheese it, do you know what I mean? It's just asking to be cheesed. Right, checkpoint again. Just so that if we die, we're not all the way back. Right, turbine facility. I think there is a chest in here. It's seen that we've only explored 75% of this as well. It's seen there's a way back this way. We've been in here, so I don't know what we've missed. Let's see. Shall we? Nope. This is the end of it, right? Yeah, that's Gusty Bluffs. Yeah. So we're missing a section in here. Which is interesting. Thought I had done everything in here. I do like that the map breaks down the sections like this and it shows you the bit it's highlighted as like all of it. And it tells you how much you've explored of this. It does make the achievement hunting more doable for sure. Is there something here? So. I think there's anything down the way. Because the map is confusing, so. Oh, there's a chest right there. Holy shit, how did I miss that? That's funny. I like blended in.
See what you found.
Done. Okay, cool. We're heading I think we need to go to the Gusty Bluffs. Which way though? I think that way. Is it this way? I'm confused about where I'm looking. Right, yeah, I don't want to go all the way around there. Take the exit back this way. That's the way I came in. Because we just want to run through the Gusty Bluffs. We've already completed that area, so. Puffs out our cheeks like she's won her ass being asleep.
You're scared.
Really? Ow.
I'm firing!
Yep.
Looks like our training paid off.
Yeah!
Move on now, Jedi!
Right, where are we heading? We've got to head over that way. So, I think we're going... Yeah, over here. There's a chest in this area. We've missed. Oh, I can jump off, that's right, I'm just here. I've been up here, so there's definitely not a chest here. This is quite a large area. It's like all of this. So we're heading through this way to Imperial headquarters. Let's see. 5% unexplored. Went up here before, I'm sure. I think there's anything this way. I think I've been up here as well. Yeah, I've done this, I'm sure. Point of that is. Okay, it must be over the other bit then.
I see you down there.
Must be across the way. Hey Omni, how's it going? Hey Chen. Takes me 3 hits to kill a rat with the most powerful lightsaber. Really. Right, yeah, this area has a chest.
Insurgent!
BD, here!
Already. Not ready for this.
It's been a while since I parried. The force powers make me lazy with my parries. Why are we not hitting them? Okay.
BD!
What is happening? Why are we not hitting them back? Come on, game. Right, we've been in here. Right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. There's a rat in there. You're stuck now. Is this still a weathered monument in here? No, that's the Imperial headquarters. So that's the way we're heading. We do have a chest to find first. Be in here. I really dislike this area, it's so loud. Let's just set our spawn point. Fucked up your controller again. Don't know how I fixed it the last time. What happened to it? How did you manage that? Just the way down.
I see you down there.
Hmm. There's another one. Right? Yes. Is this the weathered monument in here? No. Oh, but there is this is where there is a secret in here apparently. Let's have a look. Oh wait, what's this? Did I not go over here? Oh no, this doesn't go anywhere. Oh, it's just a fake door. Okay. It's weird. And now there's something with steam that randomly did. Oh no, that's annoying. Got that chest. Oh, no.
Gotcha.
I can't see what I'm doing.
Lucky move. I've got this.
A little help here?
Feeling better.
Alright, we'll try and get this secret and then come back. Is there? No. Nothing else there. Maybe this next one. Okay, that gave me a fright there. Why did it not sting it? There's nothing there either. This bit. Where is the secret? God damn it.
Toss me a stim.
Fuck's sake, coming down off this is way harder. It won't let me jump down. It won't let me. You can see it before entering this cave.
Throw me a stim, BD.
Shit, I made it do that. I really want to do this. Oh, I'm god damn it. I'm like trying to go too quickly. Just cam.
Here.
This is awkward. I can't. Why would it not? Why doesn't it let me jump down here? It's so weird. Yeah, I can't do this. I can't actually get down there then hit that fast enough.
Hey, talk me stiff.
I think I need to go back this way. What the fuck? Oh! Did it! Nice. Sweet.
These workers lack proper leadership and motivation, which you cannot provide. You're relieved.
Oh wait, I can't go back this way. Game. I don't think I can actually go back this way, unless I can jump all the way up that, but I don't think I can. Oh, I can. Nice. Right, there is a chest back here that I have yet to find. I don't think this is meant to be on. Okay. Where the hell is it? This way. Uh-oh, what? What happened? Oh, shit! Well, what do you know? I've never noticed that before!
Time to fight!
What? No!
Hey, BD!
Wait, oh, I came out of this way? Oh, I have been here before. I'm lying. Maybe the chest. Where are you? Is this the same place? It is. Maybe it's something in here. There's a chest there. Oh, there you're there. I see you. It's quieter when you're doing this. Elemental nature. Left? What? That's kinda nice, I quite like that. Okay. Oh shit, no! No! I wasn't ready! No!
I've got this! Looking uneasy, Jedi!
Back now! No! 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 I wasn't ready! I had no stems! Fuck! Oh man! That sucks, man! I had no stems at all! Fuck, they were. I got them down so low as well. Shit. That means I'm going to have to come all the way back here. Later. And I'm all the way back here as well. Why is the whole thing shaking?
What are you doing here? I can get through.
No, you can't. I think we're in the right place for that though. Here we go. Hold on.
How did someone come out?
I think there's another. Is there further down? Oh, I can't go in there. Okay. So loud. It's actually horrendous on my ears. Maybe it's not in here. That's disappointing. Oh shit, wrong. This might be the area I hadn't explored, but it seems I have. Where on earth is this chest? If I need to come back for the bounty hunter, I'll maybe just come back and find the chest later then. Honestly. Wait. Is this a thing? Oh no, I've been here
found
before.
You, intruder. You won't get me.
Really?
Walk all you want. I only need a few hits. Stop moving and fight!
find it.
Here's another one, BD.
Nice. I was just about to give up.
What would I do without you? Hey, BD, take a look. There was something in there.
A mercenary mantis paint job. Here, that's not bad. It's not bad at all. Right, let's go back. This takes me up to here. Oh, we want to go this way, right? We want to go this way. This doesn't connect to that, does it? No, we want to be in the bit below us. Yeah. It's fine. Back through where we came from. Okay. Hey, Maria, how you doing? Yeah, without BD1 is the real hero here. Absolutely. Abso-fucking-lutely. Yeah, we're going this way. Through there. Ow. This way? Yes, this way. I'm good, thank you. We are just trying to clear Zeffo. If we can, I don't know if it's possible just now to completely clear it. But we're 89% and we've only got 9 chests left and 2 secrets on the whole place. So we're getting there. We've got a chest here to do. And we're working our way towards the... There's a bench over there as well. We're working our way back towards the temple because there's a bunch there. We've not even been to Dathomir yet and I've got 9 stims, so we're one stim away from being done. I think we want to just go straight across into this lift. So yeah, I'm mostly just trying to clear stuff today, and then the next thing we'll do... is we'll go to Dathomir and continue the story. So there is a chest in these headquarters that I have yet to unlock. Oh, there is a rope swing here actually. How did I get in that room actually? Oh, I need to go to the right and then there's a rope swing to get us across. Okay. Yeah, because a lot of the enemies in this are room locked, if you try and pull them out of the rooms a lot of the time, they will take a lot of damage. Oh, I forgot they do that. Well, hello. Oh, I keep forgetting they go red when you do that. That's funny.
What's this?
Wait, did we never scan him?
Mind tossing me a stim? That hit the spot. Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless.
Oh, we've sat open, okay. Wait, this door's nothing? Alright, okay. So we are heading to the right. Oh wait, where? Help me, help me, I'm lost. Where's the fucking dome I'm looking for? I can't. Oh, it's a way over here. Right, yeah, so we're heading this way. Okay, that's fine. I was like so confused there. So we're wanting to go back through this room and head to the right. Okay.
Appreciate it, PD.
Down and to the right here? Down here? Yeah, this is it. And then we want to go, just keep going straight, basically. Straight, left, straight, straight, straight. Wait, where's this? Oh, that's the big platform. I see. We don't go down the elevator, we go to the left. And then all the way along here. Oh, that was a weird bug. Sure, he died, that's mean. Yeah, and then we're gonna cross these ropes. There's a table here as well. Okay. There we go. I have never went back in here from when you first go. I didn't get the other chest in that Imperial headquarters though. I'm still a chest short, but we need to come back through it anyway after we've done this. Three chests in here and a secret, and the fucking thing is massive. So this will be fun. Temple complex. Okay. Right, so first of all, let's see what areas are green here. I think we're best just exploring everything again. I don't know where I'm going. What I'm going to do though is go to the toilet. So give me 2 minutes. Okay, that's fair. Why are the colors going weird here? Why is, like, I don't know, that was weird. Right, this is still part of it, right? Yeah. Fuck. Right, so that's the way out. Let's see. Can I go anywhere from here? I think so. Let's go back this way. I know, I don't know what's going on with the colours. It went really wonky there. I don't know what's going on. Who knows? I'm so annoyed about that bounty hunter. Fuck, man. Imagine jumping me when I've got his... zero stims. Do you know, if I had been smart, I saw the bounty hunter, I should have left and came back, to be honest. It's my own damn fault. Have I even properly looked in this room? Oh, I remember this. Takes you along there. Let's actually checkpoint because I don't want to have to run all the way back here. Where are all the stormtroopers? Where's all the enemies? Is there a reason this temple's empty? Oh, there's a chest here. It feels like a trap. Oh wait. What's the button for when he does that? Oh, I can't stagger him either. Oh,
right here, BD.
You hurt. Hold on. I thought, Wait, I thought you could, push his thing out.
I need a stim, BD.
I'm confused. Other button. Wow, I do a lot of damage to those guys now. Okay, here's one.
I knew you'd jump in there. Okay, BD, what is it?
Greasy money. Oh god, it's disgusting! Oh, hello.
A relic from the ancient Zeffo. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history.
Okay, two chests and one secret left. The lack of stormtroopers and stuff is kind of freaking me out, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like something's really off. Cause there's a bounty hunter here, that's why. There is a bounty hunter. I can't see! Fuck!
Petey, stim here!
I can't see them. Where's the big guy?
Quick, aren't you? You sure you're a Jedi? What's this? Let me go!
Catch!
Ow!
I need a stim, BD.
Wait, did that kill the other guy behind the thing? Did I actually crush him? That's funny. How many bounty hunters are in the game? I actually don't know. I'm not sure. Even comes out of that, that's pretty good. Right, okay. I think there is an achievement for them all, yeah. Right, now there's stormtroopers again. This makes me feel better. What am I missing? Wait, hold on. If I go back up, there's a thing there. Oh yeah, there's a chest there. And there's water here. Okay. How do I... get it through there? I wonder if I could throw it... Oh! I wonder if I could throw it all the way from here. Is that too far away? No wait, where is the, where are the things? Who's this to? Oh, hi! maybe. I might be able to do that. I just need to get better aim. I keep hitting the- oh, there we got it. Nice. Okay. Nice.
Wanna check it out?
What you got there?
New BD1 skin, Sumi. Oh, that's ugly as fuck. Nice. Right, okay, one more chest and a single secret, although it's still saying... What is... Oh, is it on the other side of that wall? Ooh. Something on the other side of this wall as well. I have yet to try my sneak that I got. I got the like... Oh, it's just him. I thought that was another bounty hunter, but it's not. Oh no, this is just this. How do I get... around here? Let's see. Oh, it's so hard to see. Oh, I need to go in here and out. That door over there.
Hello there.
Oh, thank you very much for the 3 months sub. Appreciate it. Hello there. Oh, I remember this. Fuck me. I remember this one. Yeah. Thank you, thank you. Oh, what? Hello? The fact it still takes 2 hits to kill a fucking rat, man. Honest to God. Right, yeah. I remember this. Really? Get the fuck off me, piece of shit. Ow.
I could use the stem.
Okay, yeah, we need to burn this, that's right. So this stops the water, and I think, I don't know actually, I wonder if I can, no it doesn't stop the water, oh no, it does, I can't fucking tell. Can I? Can I place this here? And then do this. And then do this. And then do this, and then do this, and then do that. Hey! Maximum force increased? Wow, totally worth it.
You were killed for stealing an offering to the sage.
Fantastic. Cool! Right, Awesome. There is apparently a rope out here as well. Just below where we are. Okay. So is that, yeah, we have one chest left, that's it. One chest. Where is that? Is that out here? It looks like it. Here. Oh yeah, there's a secret over there.
These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death.
Okay, 87% explored. What else is there? There's a thing up here. So we want to go across, back in and across this bridge. Okay. We go up here. I think there's a guy across here as well. Yeah. Oh, wait. Wait, where's the thing to help me across here? Wait, what? How did I get across here? Oh, can I use that? Oh, I can use the ropes. Oh, this is awkward. Yeah. Well, fuck me. No, okay. Let's try that again. Yeah, I dropped it for the quest, like the initial story part of this, yeah. up. Do you know what's funny? See, before this, you finish this kind of puzzle, you do wonder why these ropes are here. Because you're like, what's the point of these? Yeah, this rope swing? Oh, this one, here we go. Wait, where are you going? This way. Okay. Ow. I think I wanted to go up there. Can't I get up that bit? No, I can't. Okay, this is the way, apparently. Okay. Yeah, this is it. Okay, this is new. Why does this look scary? Like something's going to fucking kill me when I'm in here. This looks like a room of death. Like, that's an actual face looking at me up there. Look at it. That is a terrifying face. Okay, so there's the other chest. Yeah, 96% explored, okay. So, what is this? This is not water. End this. Oh, well, not like that. Oh, that's a horrible visual glitch. We stop. No, grab it! Oh, cow, please. Why do I feel like this isn't a room just with a chest and it's going to be some horrible thing that I need to fight? Oh wait, there's still water here. Can I throw it through there? In the mouth? Oh, that's... Oh, that's not lined up at all. No? I don't know if this is right. Maybe I need to get closer. Oh, okay. How do you aim with these fucking things, like, seriously? Oh, it worked. Nice. Hello? Hello? This better be something good.
Want to look inside?
I did not come here the last time either.
Yes. Let's take a look.
A Zodiac Drifter paint job. Okay, green and gold it is. Sweet. That's it, we're done. We did it. Let's get back to the main chamber. I'm in the temple on Zeffo. You don't come to this part the first time round. This is like something you can unlock later. So, and I never came back the last time, so yeah. Oh, that's that door, right? That's actually where I want to go, right there. I wonder if I can jump down there. Yeah, that's right. Yes, there we go. Here we are. Boom! Yes, we have 243, 6 more chests, 1 secret, 8% left to explore. So we're gonna be we have 1 chest in this Imperial headquarters to find. Where are the other ones then? Windswept Ruins, we have a single chest. Oh wait! I'm not done? Wait, where was I? Oh my god, don't tell me there's multiple tombs. Oh my god, there is! There's multiple tombs! Wait, so how did I get here? Oh no, wait, this is right. I need to go back down. It's in different, it's set up in different areas. Oh my god, it's been split. They're all the same name though. Yeah, this area on its own. No, wait, what? So where is it that's got... I'm confused. It's this area. That has it. Wait, so... How do I get down here? This looks like it here. No, it's not though. I'm how the fuck did I get here? This is the end tomb, because I remember this part here. This is like the final bit. How did I get here? This is the wind tunnel thing. No, there's nothing up above it, I checked. Shit. There must be a way to get to that. Did all four planets rain a lot? I think that's the reason for the poncho. No, this planet doesn't really rain. It's snowy. The water in this temple is not rain. Fuck, I don't know how I get there. Interesting. How on earth do you get to this? I remember this area as well, but I don't remember how I get to it. Nothing. Is it this thing here? Is that it? Is that the lift? Up at the windswept ruins? Doesn't really look like it's over it though. Is it? Maybe it is actually. That might be it there. Yeah. I think it is the windswept ruins. Okay, well we are going back then, that's fine. Yeah, I think it is. Okay, cool. Wow, this the map is just 10 out of 10 for clarity, do you know what I mean? For the flying debris. I don't know if I remember that. Okay, so windswept ruins. We need to go back through this. Imperial headquarters. Weathered monument. And then windswept ruins. Okay. Let's just replenish our stuff here. I mean, when you're doing achievement hunting, it usually is quite long to get the stuff. To be completely honest, I'm amazed we're able to 100% these planets when we've not finished the story yet. I thought for sure there would be bits that we couldn't get to. I'm quite impressed actually that we were able to do this. Yep. Let's see. We should maybe try and find this extra chest while we're here, to be honest. Right, so that's not part of this. Don't want to go down the lift. Let's see. That takes you to that big room. This doesn't open though? No. There's nothing out here, is there, that I've missed? I don't think so. I've not been back out here since the fight, so I don't know. Is there anything actually worth coming out here for? No, don't think so. Okay. Oh, yeah. Old nipples. I don't know if excited's the word that I would use for him, but I'm hoping to be as prepared as I can possibly be. You know? Pretty sure I've done this. Been up here. Takes you down to here. Oh, hello. I did not mean to do that. I hate, like, why does it jump all the way there? Do you know what I mean? No need. I think that takes you down to the ice caves, right? Oh no, that is still Imperial headquarters. Let's go down and see. Wait. Oh no! I wanted to examine whatever that was. I said examine. Grandpa nips himself. I don't even think he's really a bad guy. Really? Oh, back here. Oh. Wanted to throw him at
it.
Yeah, focus real hard. Oh, that'll be hard. Right, that head's down and out, but we could. Yeah, this is out of the thing here. What's this? Checkpoint. I'll take it. I'm looking forward because I really like the Night Sister, so I do like going there just to see, just because you get to interact with her, to be fair. Right, so that's the one we came down on. I think there's anything here. Let's see. Takes you up onto the platform.
Yay!
Oh, Bumblebee, thank you very much for the raid. Welcome in, everybody. How are you doing? I hope you had a good stream. We are currently achievement hunting in the Grandmaster difficulty of Star Wars, so it's pretty chill. I'm on Zeffo right now just trying to clear it, and I only have a little bit left. I've got like 6 chests, 1 secret, about 8% left of the whole map to explore, so we're currently just looking for chests that I've missed. I haven't finished the story yet, but I'm trying to do this as a go because the game's quite large and it can get overwhelming at the end. But how was your stream? Welcome in, everybody. I hope you had a good time. I do play variety games here, but currently this is what we're playing through. But I do like a bit of everything. Can't go this way. Have a great weekend. My game existed in the first place. So it's a great game, but yeah, thank you very much for coming by. I hope you have a good day. What's this way? Yeah, I'm mostly just running around trying to see if I've missed anything. There's something to my right as well. This is where I just went. This is going out the way. Right, okay. Okay. Can't go this way. Right, so this is nothing, basically. This is just this. So I guess we're heading back up. I don't think I've missed anything here. I have one chest left in this Imperial headquarters. I've explored everywhere in the headquarters and I've apparently missed a chest, so that bugs me because I don't know how I've managed to explore everywhere and miss it. So I'm mostly just looking around corners and hoping I don't get ambushed by bounty hunters. Okay, so I can go across here. It's a different area. There's a small amount here that I could look through.
Trooper Bari gifted a tier 1 sub to Bumblebee. They have given 126 gift subs in the channel.
Trooper, thank you very much for gifting a sub. That's very kind of you. Thank you, thank you. Oh yeah, this is where I've been. This doesn't continue anywhere, so... What? Where is this chest? I feel like I've been everywhere here now. No, I think I'm missing an area. No, that's the Imperial dig site down there, which is a separate area. Fuck is the chest? Wait, hold on. There's something under that platform? Well, shit. Back down that lift. Back down that lift. What is the exam?
This might be a lift to the lower floor.
Alright, okay.
It'll be good for heading back.
There's a bit under that platform. Let's go inspect. Over here, look. Yeah, there's a bit under there. Look. Right, over and out that bit. I think I can maybe get through there. I don't think I've got any red... Well, oh, there is a red... No, that's a different area, and that's a different red door. I don't think there's anywhere here that I actually can't access. I think I have access to everywhere. Right, hold on. I wonder... Yeah, there's wall run things there, look. And a bit at the end you can grab onto. Let's see if I've missed something. I think this might just be how we climb up there, but I want to double check. What's that noise? Nah, there's nothing here. God damn it. Did you kill that R2 droid? No, it's just sitting there. I don't think I killed it. What's that? Oh, I've been up there. No. Come here. Wait. No, this is definitely just the way we went. Damn it, I was hoping this was something I had missed, but it's not. Well, that's annoying. Yeah. Just this platform. Nah, I think I'm going to need to come back. I'm going to need to come back anyway because of that bounty hunter. So I think Zeffo I'll need to return to. can't see. It's the fact I've explored everywhere that annoys me, because it's like, it means I've been in the room that the chest is in. Well, do you know what? Let's just head out. We'll head out. We're wanting to go to the Weathered Monument and then head to the Windswept Ruins. So we want to go via down this lift. So to the right and then down the lift. That's fine. We'll head out. We'll need to come back. It's fine. I'll maybe just Google the shit. Like, honestly. Okay, I wanted to try. I can't. Hello? There we go. There's still 8% unexplored. In the overall map, yes, not this area. This area is 100, so that's full map down the bottom where it says Imperial Headquarters is this area, and it says explored ticked, which means I've 100%ed this area. I just don't have one chest. Hey Zryf, how you doing? Yeah, so this way and then straight out. That's going to bug me. Or maybe need to look it up. Right, we're heading this way.
Easy does it, rookie. We got a long day of...
I heard something.
Right, and then we're heading... to... Where's it we're going again? I'm confused. I'm confusing myself about where I'm heading. I thought I had a place here. Oh, Windswept Ruins. There we go. Yes. So we get there via this bit. The fuck did I get there? Over to my right, anyway. This direction. That's the Gusty Boffs. Abandoned village, right? No, not this direction. Here. So I think I want to go up here. Up here.
Enemy!
I didn't do anything there. Okay. Every time. Oh, I don't have any.
Petey, stim here!
That's not what I wanted to do. Go and aim at the fucking stormtrooper! Hello?
Help!
Do you know what? Just... you know what? Let's just... it's not worth it. What? Why are you beating? Yeah, this takes us here. This is not right. I think I want to go up to the... Oh, I can't go up that way. That's a downward bit. This way is downward only. I think I actually want to come off that lift to get up here. Yeah, I think I actually need to be down in the ice caves. Oh, good lord. This map honestly hurts my soul. Oh, hey, boss. Hey, Orca. Thank you for working. Hope you're good. How'd I get down to the ice caves? It just takes me up. Oh, I go down. How'd I get down here? Show me a connection. Over here? Through here? Down here? Fuck me. No way. Should have left the Imperial headquarters via this way, and then I could have just went from here down. And then across, and then the lift up. Really? I can't get across there from up here? That seems absurd. This is a downward hill. I mean, the only other option is to go right the way through this way, along. And this takes me the ancient catacombs and then in here. Fuck. That's a long way. Either way. Do you know what? I think I might head back to the ship and just go to Dathomir. Honestly. Although, is it just as long to get back to the ship? How do I get back? Along here. Here. Up here. This is not the right way. Fuck my life. This map's starting to screw with my goddamn head. Oh, wait. The rat beat the stormtrooper. Nice. I'm going to just checkpoint here in case I die.
Just give up!
Where does this go? The turbine facility. Abandoned village. Well, this is the way I want to go, yeah. To the abandoned village. That's right. This way? Yeah, I think we'll head to Dathomir. I'm sick of just running around trying to collect boxes for a bit. I want to actually go do some stuff, some story things. And what I might do is... I might, I might look up where the last of the chests are in Zeffo and just fucking... come back and get them, and then do that bounty hunter at the same time. So. Right, this is the way back. Good, good, good.
I see you. Okay, okay.
Hello?
Allied units down.
Try and practice my parry again. I feel like when you use the force powers, it makes you so lazy at parrying. Or for me, it does anyway.
We can't lose, can we?
Did I fight him the first time I'm there? Just these guys again. I'm just going to run, honestly. I cannot be asked fighting them. Right, let's go. Right, we don't have anything new for this planter, do we? You're back from Primark? Nice. What's Primark? It is a shop that sells cheap clothes. 96 euro worth of thread. That's probably, you probably got a shit ton of stuff for that though. Hello? Hello, hello? Yeah, yeah, we've got a bit to do before Nips. Absolutely, yeah. We go, we meet him and stuff, we do some of the story, and then we leave Dathomir again, and I'm pretty sure we go back to Bogano or somewhere else, and we do more story, and then we go back again.
Where to, kid?
It's time. I apologize.
Seems we made the Empire nervous. They're stepping up security on Zeffo and Kashyyyk.
Sorry, with 100% of Kashyyyk. You. We won't
You're
be back
pro,
there.
You're a pro, right? Where'd you learn to access that Imperial network anyway?
Basic computer protocol at the Jedi Academy was searching the galaxy for Force sensitives. Old Republic networks and independent systems were less secure, of course. Now the Imperial network controls everything.
Two bags filled with Kiddo's clothing. I really need to do
for
a Primark trip.
Yes.
It's been a while.
It's not easy. When I escaped from interrogation, I stole some code clearances. They change them regularly, but with a little skill and luck, I figure out what's coming and where to patch in.
Impressive.
The trick is to cover your tracks so they don't know you're listening.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
This is as equipped as I can possibly be, and I can actually detour right to the last stim on this planet. Can Your Asda jeans are completely decent.
On the ship, indoors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
Oh,
you know,
Sheer
believes in you.
Your spray paint right now is ugly.
I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Nice. Right, we're going to need to finish up there, everybody.